Yeah. I'm probably gonna keep this to an hour minimum. If he goes
But
over
Dr.
time,
Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
Moron! This Bandicoot will be my general. He will lead my Cortex commandos to world domination. This time,
I know this game.
I shall reign triumphant. We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex.
Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do.
Failure again. Capture him.
Uh-oh.
How do I play this?
Prepare the female Bandicoot.
So this is the way some people play this game who had rule 34 of her. Okay. I feel it. I understand. That many boxes. It was easy. But for real, on the low, my hands are kind of sweaty. So that may attribute to missed jumps. But not often. Is that Stormy Ascent shit? Yes, it is. I heard that was stupid hard. I'm good for now. We'll do that. That's a different strain. That's a different day. It's a different strain. Yeah. All right. Hey. How did I get hit? So hard. Three boxes, that's fine. Probably gotta come back for that. Never 100% in this game. Only like about 13 or so minutes in. I don't know. I can't keep track of time. But we running through it. Running through it real quick. Can't snap too loudly. Microphone, pick that up real quick. Spinning a log platform lets you jump on it. Alright. Oh, is this one in the 2D section? Yeah. show today. Over there. Never going back. 10 boxes, that's fine. If I keep going through these levels so quickly, it'd become a speed run. Boulders? Oh yeah, I remember seeing this as a kid. Seeing my brother play it. We gonna get through this the first time. First try. No death. Oh, wait. Retries, perfect. Yeah. I don't even know where to find the key though, so whatever. No people who died on that stage. I didn't. I was wiser, better, stronger. Maybe. Kind of. Doesn't exist anymore. This is going well. I expected to be actually stuck on some stages. But nah, I'm doing real good. This is a real confident stream today. Upstream. Is this water level? I feel like it's a water level. You know, by the end of this stream, this possible hour, I'm going to do Stormy Ascent and see how hard it actually is. Wait, no, that's a bad idea. I wouldn't have to save.
What do we got?
Desire to not fuck up completely. gotta have all the traits. I'll probably be playing this all through December. Probably. Who knows? Okay, this one is pretty aggressive, right? And I'm serious, I've never played this game before. I'm just that good. I'm sorry. The confidence is a bit too high. It's only 11:30. I've never seen this game. I'm on the stream and I just go and look at the time. Body blows don't hurt him. Alright, I got it. Whatever rock character name wanna. Oh, fuck. Okay. No, he's good. Yes, it's good. I'll be able to get through the Wumpa Islands in less than an hour. Thought I was going to actually be struggling. I'm all good now. Coco's time machine. Sure. Fantastic. What? Was she not in the first game? Sometimes I like to make it painfully obvious that I've never played this game. Maybe Maybe I should start streaming at an earlier time. Sometimes I just kind of don't want to, though. This midnight, this late evening to midnight to early morning thing is pretty much my thing. Ugh. No interruptions. I'll post a quote on Twitter about it later. If anybody would care, but still. Okay, it was a good song. You got through. Not too long. enemies. We're good. We got 9 of them. We're good. Boxes at? Whatever, who cares? I don't care.
Thing that keep popping up on a stream screen.
Crash thing. Is it a cutscene? Oh, it's the hog thing. Oh, fuck. I heard this is actually pretty hard. I think. Or was that the polar bear? I'm not sure anymore. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
sure you're not even in this game, you stupid shit. Ugh. Can't believe that fucking happened. I was doing so fucking good. I was doing so good. Until the fucking end. Boss of Dark Souls, first try.
Game over.
Yeah. It's alright. It's all good. Best believe it's all good. Gotta wipe off my hands. They're sweaty. Motherfucker! literally just sticks to the fucking thing. So, you know, I think that was the last difficult fucking part of this level. Jump over the fire. You know, I can see why people kind of see why people compare this to Dark Souls. Kind of, but Dark Souls is a whole game in general. Like, Dark Souls is literally a whole different game. This is not Dark Souls. Compare stuff and be like fucking Cupheads. Compare Cupheads to this. Or just Cuphead. Whatever suits your need to justify a game is hard. It's trash management. What the fuck is it? Yeah. Where the fuck is the mic game? Don't ever highlight this shit. Fuck you, Coco. Don't be getting all relaxed on me. There the fuck it is. Is that better now? Is that fucking better now? Actually upset. Don't ask why. I just did. Took the fucking filter off. Mother, you stupid. Never mind. It's all good. Okay. It's good. We all good. It's all good. You stupid. You're an okay girl, Coco. You're an okay girl. You're an okay girl, Coco. You're a very okay girl. Come on. Come on. Come on, Coco. I don't like giving unneeded praise. Oh, man. That X input. It's fucking difficult. Yeah, of course that'd be the fucking end of that shit. Are you even really in this game? And why are you showing your face now? You were hidden by a filter last time. The fuck is this? I'm sweating because of this. Not because I'm nervous, actually because I'm upset. I ain't mad yet. Come on. Okay. No? Can't get up from there? It shouldn't be that hard to do. You know? I'm not a game for the world. God! Fuck. What's the point? Oh. Okay. I have no idea. I've never played this game. I've honestly never played Crash Bandicoot. This is my first time playing. Down his Twitter post, but you know, nobody believed me. I never actually played the game. All I know is Crash, Coco, and the girl. I don't know her name. I just seen her in a lot of risque things. Because the internet. You can't blame me. It just happened. There we go, Coco. I'm guessing I gotta bounce off that, but it's not on fire. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get mad. No, 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 stop. Coco, stop. Candy? That's probably your name. Just keep it in the C's. Like Cortex. Oh, you mother... You son of a... okay. It's good? It's all good. It's all good. What the frick? This is nice. This is perfect content. This is what I wanted. This is actually what I wanted. This is actually what I fucking wanted. Come on. What? You thought you were gonna get me? Crazy. Fuck! I don't know why I jumped. Don't know why I jumped. Mother. I almost fucked up and I almost got mad at myself. I was disappointed. Nah. Yeah. I'm actually trying to focus now. While providing.
Game over.
Eat a dick. Just eat the fattest fucking dick. You piece of shit. No? I'm letting it get to me. This is how people compare this game to Dark Souls. This is what game journalists wanted. God damn it, did I do that? Did I really fucking do that? Never mind, I don't care about Candy. She ain't that pretty. Or she probably has a big personality, but I don't care. You ain't Renamon.
got it, this.
Put him down.
Yeah. Eat it. Yes, my colorful. Let that be a thing. Colorful vocabulary. It's getting the best of me. This lonely night. No. Nah, man. We ain't doing that. That's a thing. Alright. Can't even get the other one. Come on, Coco. Why you do this, Coco? She'd probably be asking why I do this to her. Because I truly don't care to get invested about your character. Or Crash in any way, shape, or form. I like the Buff Crash guy. Buff Crash clone. He was cool. From that one Crash game, I can't remember. No, nah, not today. Not no. Okay. I'm sorry about that screen. It wasn't needed. It just happened. My emotions welled up, and that's it. Come on. God fucking damn it. I know. It's just hard when you got the slide and shit. And almost dropped the controller. Drop the controller.
What have we got?
I'm not playing this up. I'm actually getting a bit angry. How come Dark Souls don't make me angry, but this does? Like, Dark Souls doesn't make me angry. Because I know what to expect from Dark Souls, you piece of shit. That's what I'm talking about. I'm sorry. I'm actually really sorry. Come on. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Taken from me in the form of a fucking jump. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. Let me have this. Let me have this. Stupid son of a gun. Like 2D sections in modern Sonic games. It's the fucking worst. It's absolutely atrocious. What is the hardest platforming game I've ever played? Because I can compare it to that and not Dark Souls. Because it's not Dark Souls. Dark Souls is a RPG game.
Oh, man. If there were salt emoticons, you could fucking spam that. Oh my god. Let me pick up this controller. Oh no, did I break it? Did I break something? No, it didn't. Good. Fantastic. Fuck. Hey, man. It's 12:06. I got another something minutes. I'm not doing... Yeah, Mega Man. Any Mega Man game. I suck at Mega Man. If it's any Mega Man game that's not NT Warrior... Actually, I'm pretty bad at those two. I can compare it to that. Platforming in a jump and shoot game is the... Fuck. It's the worst thing I've ever had to deal with in a video game. So I'll be garbage at Cuphead if somebody wants to gift me that real quick. I would play that for like 4 hours. Oh. Okay. Why? I could have been playing Final Fantasy, but I ain't got enough storage on my PS4. I wanted to play Final Fantasy, but I relegated myself to this. Stop. Stop, Coco. At the end, I know at the end of whatever, however long this playthrough gonna be, I'm gonna end up drawing her. I'm gonna end up drawing the whole fucking cast. I might stream it if I can get it OBS to do good. Cause I'll fucking do it. Heart strings. Oh boy. I'm looking at the stream delay. I had to see how bullshit that was. Oh my god. Yeah, she's cute. She's cute as fuck. Yeah, no, right? I just had to look at the stream delay, man. It's just, it's bad. Oh, this is the time of the playthrough where I start slowly going insane over this bullshit. Get out. I don't even care. Get this shit the fuck out of here. That's why I ain't going back to Africa. I don't want to deal with shit like this. jokes. Yeah. Is at this point it's like robotic. I can kinda do it on my own. I can kinda do it without thinking. Hint on kinda. Oh man. Thanks. That's what I need. Like, I know, like, during, like, the 50th time I played through this stage, it's gonna be robotic on the first part. I know. I'm just gonna be doing it like a robot. I'm gonna know all the goofs and gaps and gifts. Fun. This game's fun. I would rather be playing Dark Souls than this fucking game. But too bad I got Dark Souls 3 on the Xbox. But but no headset or anything for the Xbox. So, no Dark Souls 3 stream. Don't eat mother frick. Oh. Someone save my soul. Oh. It's okay. It's fine. As long as I don't completely fuck up. Can't be getting distracted by messages. Turn the yell away from the microphone. I'm not trying to hurt anybody's ears at 12 in the morning. I don't know how long I can go on. Stop messaging me, people. I'm streaming. Oh boy. Maybe it's her. Maybe she's just too cute that I'm focusing on her too much. Maybe I need Crash Ugly Ass. She is in no way charming whatsoever. Oh, I'm sorry. Y'all didn't need to hear that. See? Literally robotic. I'm looking ahead. Just at the next platform. Gotten really good at this part. Here's where it all falls down. Did it again. I went down my control. Out of frustration in my own lack of skill. Like she ain't got no grip on her shoes, man. Then again, she's been living in the jungle, so I wouldn't expect her to have shoes at all. Makes me wonder where the fuck did she get a laptop, you know? There's probably some lore reasons that I don't care to look up because I don't give a fuck. Oh, yeah, I wasn't using the D-pad. I'm a fucking idiot. Almost through with my controller. Mother is sweet baby Jesus. Why the fuck did I do that? Stupid much. Okay. Whoa, love of Matarasu spirit. Somebody please send me Okami HD. That's all I want at this point. That's all I want for Christmas. Be much better than playing this. Play that game into the new year. I didn't even realize I was past the part I was having trouble with. I was just thinking. I don't even care. Do I dare? I dare. Because I don't think I lose actual lives on this. You stupid! Okay, this one. Going back in. Because, don't I know that I need extra life? Expected. I've heard this part is just frustrating. So I'm not sure. Because I know if you fall off, once you fall off, it's over with. But you know, I'm losing hope of getting off this fucking island before I end it. Just no hope. It's gonna be the name of the next stream I do of this. No hope. It's not gonna be clickbaity or anything because I don't know how to clickbait. And even if I did, I'm not that much of a scumbag. Oh my goodness. I was so close. I wonder what's my total time on this stage alone. See why they brought it back. Just so good. At this point, I just fucking hate Crash Bandicoot. Clip all of these. Just clip all of them. Send them to me. I'm gonna highlight some shit real quick. I'm a terrible editor. Somebody help me. Probably invite my brother into a stream because he's much better at these games than I am. Is this fucking level? Like, seriously. I'm not doing this. Oh! My goodness. I thought that was game over. It would have been time for bed after that. What? Oh, just Crash Bandicoot games are so much fun. Oh, okay. Precise platforming. That's what. I'm so glad that some modern games added mantling, you know, where you grab the ledge grabs. Games like this make you appreciate the changes that they've made in video games, like platformers. You know, people got hands. That's why they brought in ledge grabs. Oh. 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 I wish I was playing Sonic Forces right now. If only there was like some type of face cam, y'all would see how much hope I've lost. You can see it in my face. Did you just take a fucking selfie, Coco? I know. I just. These usually go for 2 hours. I'm gonna stick to that. I wanted to keep it short, cause I knew I was gonna have some problems. Can't believe. You know, I'm not even gonna complain about how unforgiving these shitty games are. Crash was retired so long. Nobody really wanted Crash back. Let's be real. I didn't want Crash back. I didn't even give a fuck. I cared about Spyro more. Spyro's a better fucking game. I know this is gonna come back in like the form of fucking karma, but you know, I don't give a shit. I didn't like Crash that much. Bring back fucking Spyro. Bring back the better game. Yeah. I've lost all. I said I was gonna do Stormy Ascent before this was over. And I'm gonna stand by that. Last time I tried this stage, and I'm gonna try Stormy Ascent. You know, the level that they recently finished, well, not recently, but recently finished, then brought it in as an update for fucking whatever the fuck it is. It's apparently one of the harder levels, or the hardest level. Don't pity me with this mask shit. People mess. Please. Ah. Come on. What? Two more times, and I'm done, and then we're going to Stormy Ascend, see how hard that actually is. Oh, you let me jump over that plane that time, though. Whatever. Oh. I'm just numb to it at this point. Give me another stream for me to actually care. Sorry, Coco, you're the best thing about this game. Look, I just lost hope.
Game over.
Eat a dick. You look like you've ate a few in your day. Bitch. Oh my goodness. Clips. I'm almost done. That makes me sad. But I'm physically done with this game. My mind can't bear it. My mind literally can't fucking bear it. Let's just show me a scent. Oh, is that hard then? Good luck, you're gonna need it. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna give it the duration of one of these lives. I'm gonna give it the duration of these five or three lives, and I'm done. Calling the fucking quits. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, Crash. We take those. We take those, Crash. Probably should have used cover. Oh no. People make them lose hope. ever being good at platformers again. Because I kind of feel like that's the point. Nope, I'm fucking done. Like, how do you time this so well? I've lost hope. Given this good old college try that I never had ever in life. Like how though? Like you'd have to like jump the two steps real quick. The crash ain't that quick. Like you have to jump. Like he ain't that quick, man. Out of here with that shit. Oh, come on, I've tried. Oh, no. Oh, it's almost there. I'm physically tired. Why does this happen to me? I just want to get past this part. Is that the secret? Oh no, come on! It's just so difficult. Yes! Oh, for the love of everything good. Real quick. This game for like another 5 weeks after this. That's a pussy. Crash, is that enough of your shit? The futile. It was so futile. Come on. Crash, work with me. We can spiral on some shitty fucking GBA games. Work with me on this. On your big return. I swear I got a checkpoint. I feel like there was a checkpoint. Maybe it's just my mental delusions. Wanting a checkpoint. I do want a checkpoint in. Today. Oh, I'm defeated. You just don't understand how defeated I am. It's not even 1 o'clock yet. So, yeah. Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit. You are my least favorite character. And I don't even know your name. Yeah. That's Crash Bandicoot. Legitimately defeated by this. Yeah. I'm so glad y'all fucking joined. All three of you. It was at max 5. Who cares? I love y'all. I'll see you tomorrow for the next stream. Peace.